Hey there, Rush fans. This is Mark Binetti alongside you for Rush TV. Happy hockey season, everyone. We're back, and training camp is upon us. Today marks the first day of the 2015-16 season, which marks the second year that the Rush are a member of the ECHL. At this point, I'm joined by the gentleman orchestrating his eighth season as the bench boss in the Black Hills, the head coach and the general manager of your Rapid City Rush, Joe Ferras. First day of training camp. Before we get into all the fun hockey questions, I can only imagine what emotions go through your mind as you step on the ice for, as I mentioned, what's going to be your eighth season here with the Rush.
Well, coming off such a good year last year, Mark, it seemed like it was such a short summer. And, you know, getting all the guys in here the last couple of days, you just get that energy back. And, you know, Desi and I are talking about it today. You just feel like a kid again. And you see all these young players coming in, number one, the size of these kids now. But, you know, they're so young and they're so excited to get out on that ice. And, you know, it's just great times. And, you know, with our hockey club going forward this year, being younger and a lot of new bodies, it's really energizing our whole organization.
Well, our day one training camp coverage continues, and now joining me is one of the newest additions to the Rapid City Rush roster on the back end, Rush defenseman Nolan Descoteaux. And the biggest theme with all the defensemen is the size and the girth of these men. Playing with your fellow defensemen, what is it like out there?
I'm actually one of the smaller ones. I'm definitely not the smallest, but we got some bigger guys, and it's pretty nice actually to not be the biggest guy. A similar situation from last year when I was in Allen. You know, we had a bunch of big defensemen. You know, size is really, really important, especially in your own zone, and keeping the front of the net clear for your goalie to see the puck. So,
well, we hope you've enjoyed our coverage of day one of training camp, kicking off the 2015-16 season. Don't forget to follow us all week long for behind-the-scenes content on Facebook, Twitter, on Periscope, and on Snapchat as well. You can also find more information on our training camp on the website, which has a great new look on RapidCityRush.com. This is Mark Binetti alongside you for Rush TV. We'll see you tomorrow.